Shocking scenes on Call the Midwife made fans fear for the lives of a very special sister. After the town's shop caught fire, two children and a heavily pregnant woman, new to the area from Northern Ireland, were in grave danger. Of course, for many people, they would run as fast as they can out of the shop, hoping the fire brigade would save them. But have no fear, Nurse Phyllis Crane is here. Instead of the fire services being on hand to save them, it was Nurse Phyllis who quickly wrapped the children in cloths when she discovered the fire would make their escape difficult. She ordered them to keep their noses and mouths covered as she offered to lead the way into the blaze. As the children ran towards Nurse Barbara Gilbert, who was beckoning them to a safe exit, a flaming ladder fell in front of Nurse Phyllis, who recoiled in fear. Nurse Barbara could no longer see her friend, and ran outside to ask a fire officer to intervene. "Help, please help," she called. "I think she's trapped." But then, like a phoenix rising from the flames, Nurse Phyllis walks out of the entrance, wrapped in a red scarf. Nurse Barbara embraced her, fearing she was hurt, but Nurse Phyllis was strong in her resolve. She said, "It would take more than something little like a fire to finish me off." Fans were highly concerned about the midwife, saying they would be inconsolable if something happened to her. One tweeted, "Hey #call the midwife writers. If something bad happens to Phyllis, sick, I will hunt you." The episode ended with a concerning moment where Nurse Barbara was seen having contracted septicemia and was rushed to hospital. Fans were similarly grieved at this, taking to Twitter to call for the writers to keep their beloved Barbara in the frame. Call the Midwife continues at 8 p.m. on Sundays on BBC One.